Hi guys, Renata from Green Life in Dublin here. Today I'm filming two videos and both of them will feature handbags. So let's get started. First video is gonna be handbags and perfumes tag from My Life Wendy. She's like awesome YouTuber and I'm gonna link her down below. She did a handbags and perfumes tag not long ago and I really like the idea, so I'm self-tagging myself into it. Yeah, that's because how I roll. The way she did it, she actually matched perfumes with the handbags, but I don't do that because that's not how my mind works. I match perfume to my mood and the handbag to my outfit, so I'm kind of deconstruct it and do this separate. I hope you don't mind. Let's start with the perfume, shall we? So this is my collection of natural perfumes. I own nothing else, but that's enough for me. Let's start with this, shall we? This is a different drama from Alden. It's available from Lovelula, which I will also link down below. This is one of my holy grails perfumes. As soon as Walden launched it and Lovelula sent it to me for review, I knew I'm done with my search for natural perfumes. I'm done. This smells incredible. It smells amazing. It has sandalwoods and something else. And yeah, I really love it. It's kind of unisex scent, so my husband could easily use it too. But I'm hiding that from him because that's how good wifing works, right? Okay, when I want a sweet scent, I'm using this from Philippe. As you can see, all the lettering has rubbed off, so I cannot remember which one it is, but I will look it up and link it down below. Philippe scents has sweeter undertones. So if you like the sweeter ones, I recommend this. If you like more masculine, more Eastern style, more musky scents, I recommend this. And this is really also nice. Philippe is a French perfume brand that does natural perfumes. And I bought it as soon as I smelled the sample. Yeah. Another perfume line that I really love is Living Libations. If you follow my blog for any amount of time, you know how much I love Living Libations, and the perfume are no difference. I have three: Singing Cedar Smudge, Secret Lands of Is, and Fawn Lily. Okay, let's start with this one. Singing Cedar Smudge, it's kind of like foresty type of perfume. It has cedars, vetiver, and citrus. So if you like perfume that kind of smells like forest, oh, it kind of leaked on me. Okay, be careful. If you like perfumes that smell like forest, I recommend that one. Fawn Lily, it's kind of petal perfume, and it's also kind of a little bit on the heavier side. Secret Land of is forest cologne, and sorry guys, I'm very bad at describing scents. Don't ask me to describe the scent ever. What I wanted to say, I love this line too, and if you're looking for great natural perfume that are kind of like strongly scented, by the way, all of these perfumes that I have are very strongly scented and they do last throughout the day. They are not like a fake celebrity scents that where the scent is gone in half an hour. Nothing like that happens with these. And last but not least, a line from Irish Brown that I love. Jo Brown. Who doesn't like the packaging like this? I'm really a sucker for bamboo. And these are stick perfumes. So they're really convenient and portable. You can take them to work, you can take them for travel with no problems. And they're mostly made with natural stuff with a drop of fragrance. So I want you to know that. But I recommend them if you're looking for the stick perfumes. Okay, so we are done with my perfumes. Let's move on to the handbags. Okay, where do we start? Okay, let's start with this. This is the little backpack that I got from Tiki Max. As you can see, it has one main pocket and two side pockets and one more pocket up here. This is fake leather, which I guess it's called vegan leather. And I love the design. And I love how convenient it is. And you can actually unclip this and clip it up if you feel you need to make your bag more secure, but I don't do that. Most often I have it down. So that's one of my bags. Another one is this by Steve Madden. I also got it in Tiki Max. So you know how it is with Tiki Max. Once it's gone, it's like gone forever. But I will try to look all the handbags, at least the similar ones, and I will link it down. So this is leather. I used it for work, so I have my wallet and a bunch of receipts. And this has like only two compartments. But it looks small, but I can fit a lot of stuff into it. And I really love this. It's actually like, these studs are kind of losing color. So I'm kind of the one stud. I love this handbag and I feel I didn't use it enough. Another one of my handbags is this. This is by Rebecca Minkoff and it's called 5-Zipper Bag. I gifted that to myself when I was 30, so that means the bag is around 11 years old, but it still looks good and I'm really happy with that. So as it is 11 years old, I'm assuming it's not for sale anymore. But I will try to look up and link something similar for you guys. Okay, another handbag I have is this. This is also leather and it's a sachet. I don't use it too much because it's like very inconvenient with these closures. But it also has a big strap which is inside. I love it. I bought it in Greece on holidays and it cost me a lot of money. But yeah, I don't buy handbags too much. I probably buy it like once a year, so why not to treat yourself, right? Another handbag I have and I really love, it's like boho style. It's really, really huge and it has one strap. Lots of space inside. I can put everything in the kitchen sink. Another pocket here, more pockets here, more pockets here. I got it in Tiki Max again, so it's probably not for sale anymore, but yeah. One tip, once you're in Tiki Max, please look out for in the green beauty section or in the beauty section, because they have a lot of natural stuff for very good prices. I don't know how they do that. The stuff is not expired, not damaged, so I have no idea what the secret is. But this is one of my worst kept secrets, where I get natural stuff. Right, let's move on. And this is my last bag, which I really love. Oh, let's put away the necklace. Which I really love. This is vegan leather. The brand is Joy Susan. And this is what I use for work. Sometimes I use one of the small backpacks, but I cannot fit the lunchbox in them. So this is what I love. This, as I said, this is vegan leather. It doesn't have a zip, but it has a magnetic closure. It has a little pouch and one pocket in there. I don't want to open it because I have it full of coins. And this will be the handbag I will be featuring in my next video, which is what's in my bag next. Okay, I think that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Love you loads. Please subscribe to follow my green beauty journey. Thanks, bye.